Either.
If he kisses him on the cheek, I'm gonna die.
I
will die.
What?
What? I not. Did I not? Hey guys, welcome back to Kent and C-Rex reacting to Kayasa Pelicula.
Oh my god.
So excited. Pancakes. Pancakes is, oh my god, there was so much Kaleg last time.
Ooh, yes.
Right, and you know, I-Rex is here, so.
Let's go, Ian.
Oh my god, I cannot.
Ooh. We haven't even started. Must remain calm.
Okay. At that part, you're being too much right now. Oh my god.
It's not me. I'm blaming Ian for that.
Okay, Ian. Okay. All right. And as you already know, before any reaction, you have to drink water. Hydration Nation. What up? Okay. All right. Are you ready? Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, go. All right. Well, let's just get this show on the road.
I know. Let's see what happens.
Yeah. Ooh, they're serving us 29 minutes today.
So. I know. I mean, and they're going to be living in the same house. Like, officially.
I know. Oh my god. It's not a YouTube ad, right?
Here.
Oh. Okay, me too.
Glow in the dark?
I cannot. I don't know if I want to see that glow in the dark.
Pay for pay.
I'm surprised they did that here. Are they going to show that in the...
It is.
In the episode today? Like as an ad placement stop. If they have a glow in the dark...
Nope.
...condom, I'm going to be done.
I won't make it.
I'm gonna be done. Like, why would you have a glow-in-the-dark condom here?
Yeah, I was like, wait, is that a...
They're totally going to throw it in.
Ah, please! I can't think about it right now. I can't. Who?
Did they sleep in the same bed? Oh no, he's like in the couch, right?
Yeah, he's in the couch and he's in the bed.
But they're gonna sleep in the same bed soon.
Please stop! Stop! Stop that. Oh, it's not his alarm. It's.
Oh.
Same.
That's literally me.
Look at his head. It hits the thing.
I know. That's so cute.
I had to chuck a pillow down there.
Blood.
Not the.
Yising.
The.
Yising.
Oh, he's so... He does not look comfortable in that.
I know. And did he even have a blanket?
Oh.
Not the... Oh, stop. Are you gonna go in between his legs? Oh.
Stop!
Wow, sarap ng tulog mo. Hindi ka man lang naghugas.
Oh my god, it's a mess.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh, a mess.
When did he make a burger?
Naglinis bago ako matulog. Nauna pa ako magising sa'yo. Vlad! Uy!
Did he cook for you, though?
Hindi pa nagsabi.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter!
I know.
No rice! No.
He didn't cook rice? If I didn't cook rice, my mom would have beat my ass.
That.
Right. Do you ever have those panic attacks where you hear them like coming to the driveway and you're like, shit!
I forgot the rice cooker!
Right? Or I didn't take out the meat from the freezer. Oh my god.
Oh my god, even
Oh, not the underwear.
Don't touch it!
Don't throw it at him.
Ew. Why would you
I'm sure he did not mind touching his underwear.
Oh! God! Oh my god!
Wow! Oh. Ah! The opening!
Oh my gosh! love them so much. So cute!
Oh, so cute! I know. Y'all are geniuses, Gege and JP.
Love it.
Loving it.
Carl, malilate na ako.
Oh, maybe you should have woken up on time.
Kanina ka pa dyan, no?
Oh, okay.
Sir. Well, I hope the bathroom smells like shit. They are so Filipino, and I love it. This is so Filipino.
Hi, Ma. Hi, Pa.
Morning na! Morning! Naikwento sa akin ng tito mo na in-offer niyang libre na ang stay mo dyan ng
inyo.
No.
Pero you insisted na magbayad ka ng renta. I'm so proud of you.
Okay, so he's constantly looking for his dad's approval over here.
Ipon ko tsaka yung bigla ang racket.
Oh. Client, wink wink.
He's gonna see you! Dito yung
neighbor.
Sabi naman sa'yo, Adelaida,
wala
ka na dapat ipagkalala. No, big boy! Ikaw nga anong gusto mag-video call? Sadali, Carl. May bisita ka ba?
Huh?
Sino yun?
Ay, wala. Si si Vlad. Kapitbahay ko pa. Nakikikape lang. Lang wala kasi siya ngayon eh.
Buti naman. At may friend ka na dyan. Oh, Carl, makapakausap nga kami.
It's gonna reveal. It's gonna reveal the rent thing.
Pasensya na po sa istorbo.
No. He's okay, not gonna do that to him.
Okay.
Not when he's letting him stay.
Oh.
You po.
The way that he was so excited to meet the family, I think he already really likes him. Like, has a massive crush on him.
Stop! Well, he looks really good in just this t-shirt. I'm just saying, I see that.
He does look good. My thing is, from the beginning, you wouldn't, like, pin someone against the wall like that twice if you didn't have feelings for someone like that. I'm just saying, there are other ways to handle the situation.
True.
Right.
Like, from afar.
That part, but you wanted to get up and close and personal.
I hope it's good news.
Talabas muna ako magtatrabaho, ha?
Lab application, I wouldn't see it.
Pero pagbalik ko, dapat malinis na to, ha?
Stop nagging him. He's not having a good time.
He's such a nagger.
Simulan mo na.
Right. They're acting married.
Like, oh, yes! Like, oh,
and I love it.
May renta lang binayaran mo dito, hindi ka tulong. Ano kala mo sa akin, Yaya? Bakit natin pa rin dito? Ba't di ka pa
What is that? I wanna know what...
Itupi mo man lang.
Mamaya.
Tapos ikaw dapat maghugas, di ba?
Are you a mom? Oh my God.
Lalabas muna ako, okay? Promise, mamaya.
Promise ka dyan, hoy!
I wonder what that email is about.
Same. It said lab application result.
Mm-hmm.
But for like an Asian festival?
Yeah.
I didn't expect to have the youth outside of the house. Oh, JK. It's all still in the house.
Still not. Still not.
Thank you again, sir.
Honest work for honest pay, okay? I understand.
Just the
struggle
again.
Is a real. The struggle is real as a college student. Oof.
He did the jutsu again. Oh.
I know. If you rewind back, he actually did a jutsu in episode one.
In episode one, right?
Yeah, it was actually a jutsu. Oh, the fact that he didn't clean up yet. But is he back yet?
I don't think he's back yet.
Yeah, he's not back yet.
Nothing has changed.
Dad, nasan ka?
Oh no. Oh, just go back to.
Hey, I got you something.
Saan ka galing?
I just met up with a friend kasi.
Iniwan mo lang yung hugasin,
oh. Oh no.
Marami pa namang mga pinggan dyan, ah. Edi sana nag... Basta ako mag-hugas later, okay?
Realize ko kung hindi mo na hinugasan.
Eh, kung nagsain ka na, edi sana naluluto na, diba?
Teka nga.
Oh, he was excited to tell you something. He got you something. He got you something.
I
want to
know. I want to know what he got him.
Save your issues for later. Please.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
No,
no, that's third room. I think that's the aunt or whatever. You know, like
the new client.
That tenant that was gonna take that she was showing the room to originally.
Look at her! Look at her!
Literally standing there as I peek.
Oh, what a mood.
Oh my god, mom, can you stop
nagging me? I called him mom!
Dead.
This girl just chilling. What a gossip.
Oh, she loves the neighborhood gossip.
Oh my god.
Look at her.
Oh! Oh!
Stop.
This chemistry. Yes. They are so close. I can't.
Oh my god.
Touch the hair. That part. You don't touch the hair.
Di mo rin naman ako tinuturuan to sa pelikula.
Kung fairness lang din ang pag-uusapan natin, can we talk about the gross inequality that is our sleeping arrangements? Ako dito sa couch, ikaw dun sa kama, kahit na pare-pareho lang naman tayo ng binabayang renta. Oh, wait. Galing nga pala sa ate ko yung cheque, di ba?
Oh, shoot.
Pagparating naman na yung sweldo ko, ha? Tsaka gross inequality. Huy, burgis kang bata sa condo, hindi ka magsasaka sa baryo.
Eh, di
ba?
Both oppressed by our landlords. At sabi mo, taga rito ako, pero I'm not even allowed to decorate any space. Pinagtatanggalan mo lahat ng nilalagyan ko ng gamit, oh.
You mean toys?
I am nesting!
Sandali nga! Nilalis mo ang usapan, eh. Usapan dito ba yung chores? O bakit di ka pa nag-ugas
na? Oo nga!
Oh my god, they are just...
Aping-aping ka ba, ha, big boy?
Yan na.
This girl is...
Pwede ba kung ako tawagin big boy?
Oh, di ba?
This girl!
Gusto ko naman maging responsable ka sa kalat ko. Tsaka bakit di mo nalang kasi
tapos eh. I hope they talk it out.
Nanay, ito sana umuwi na lang ako.
Ay, tumuwi ka! Nanay mo nga yun sa'yo, ayaw ko pa kaya.
No, he did not!
Oh my god! You did not say
that! No! That was not right. That was not right. Tomorrow. Oh my god, why did you say that? No. You better apologize. That was not right.
That's not okay.
Oh, wait, he's got him something.
This, by the way, required reading for freshmen.
Oh, he was going to help. Carl.
Mga hugasin.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna throw the dishes at your face.
Sana magkaayos na kayo.
Oh, what are you doing there?
This girl. It did not take that long to put sunblock on.
That part. Oh.
You better call him back. Oh my god.
Is he gonna cry? I won't be able to handle it.
Oh no, I won't be able to.
He literally has like no one.
Hey. You can come live over here.
Christine.
Does your offer still stand?
What offer is it? Is this not the... This better not be the ex.
Oh, that
remember?
Part.
Are you talking his ex? No. We don't want that.
Ko kasi medyo napalakas. Lover's quarrel.
Hindi ko yung boyfriend. Hindi ho.
Oh, no. But she knows the sister.
Oh.
Yeah.
Right. That part.
Shit, you better...
Char! Scorpio ako. Malupit talaga ang radar ko sa mga sinungaling. But don't worry, that's your business. Hindi ko naman sasabihin kay Judith.
Kayo po yung kaibigan ni Ate Judith sa kabilang unit.
Hmm.
Sorry.
I know, it's okay. Anyway, I'm Anna.
I'm worried about this Anna girl.
Me too. I cannot tell. Oh my god, the sister is here.
Hi, Judith. Hi.
Did she bring?
Does she have a lot of snacks?
For the brother?
Some snacks and goodies for you and my brother.
Damn! You better
You better patch things up real quick.
Ay, dito lang ako sa unlock. Go, enjoy.
This girl.
She's so like, oh, there's more chismis coming up. She goes sitting there applying sunblock for hours. Is that his ex?
Isa naman pumunta ako kay mama, di ba?
Or sister.
Okay, andami natin ordinates. Hindi tried Thea o si Ludwig.
Eh, wala naman kasi makakagilap doon. And yes, I've tried Thea. Oh, wait lang. Nag-message siya. Wala, I just saw a meme.
You're disgusting.
Who was that?
I don't know.
Because it was an A.
Check your email, huh?
Right?
I didn't see that far.
Nope.
It was a letter A, because I thought it would be like...
Maybe next year. Wait, Sue? Babalikan kita. Matawag na naman
si Arky. Oh, Arky. Then, oh, it's Arky.
Arky.
This is Arky. Is he the X?
What?
Hello, Vladdy, pancake. Yes.
Bukas ko na kukunin yung gamit ko.
Pancakes?
Oo, nandito siya.
Nandiyan si ate.
Oh, bait nga eh. Merong padala pang snacks.
He's like, you better come back!
Ang nice.
Okay. I'm on my way.
Stop, why are they so cute? Oh my god.
Right? I love his hair.
Listen, I'm trying to remain composed. He's looking real fine this episode.
I can't. I have no words. Me too. Oh, those little cats.
Little cats.
Me too.
On the way na raw po siya, ate.
Apo ka?
He's so like, he's so stiff. her presence.
You know what? I see it. Mahal na mahal mo talaga kapatid ko.
Oh my god!
I'm dead. That Kamusta part, kayo? You really do.
Pinasasakit niya ulo mo, no?
Sobra! Pinapatambay yung hugasin sa lababo, hindi nagsasaig. Tapos kumakasa ang akara mo. Regalo ng Diyos sa sangkatauan.
Carl, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. We have a wide age gap.
If he grew up alone and like
my mom went back to work.
He had like no role model.
School. So bukod sa kasambahay na tagalinis ang kalat niya. Well, he's really not used to sharing his space with anyone.
So this is a huge sacrifice that he's doing right now.
Yeah, he's like, this is like a completely different lifestyle.
Right, and he's doing it like for him, really, to be honest. Because this boy's got options, but he can tell he really needs help.
And he cares because he got that book from him, right? For him.
That part.
Hello? If you don't care, you won't get him a book.
That part, and also go through lengths of like messaging people and trying to get this thing that's required for freshmen.
At saka,
like, listen.
Wala kasi kaming, wala rin akong kaedad sa bahay. Kami lang lagi ni Mama.
Oh.
Hindi rin ako masyadong pala kaibigan.
Really? You seem to be very vocal around him.
Pero, alam mo yung komportable kang mga pag-away.
That, did I just say that? Did I not just say that? Did I not just say that? Did I not? I cannot.
I
cannot. I hope he heard all of that.
I think he did.
Your Tagalog was beautiful.
I can't even handle her.
Carl?
She's really worried about Vlad.
Can you tell him to come home soon? Tiisin na muna niya si Mama.
Is something happening at all?
I think so.
Much better living elsewhere. No offense.
No offense din, ate. Pero sa tingin ko, hindi nating lugar na tiktahan kung ano ang kaya dapat tisin ni Vlad.
Oh, stop! Stop! I cannot!
Oh,
stop!
So nice of you to grace us.
There's her accent.
Right, and I love it.
Naglock ng pinto. Pancake.
Pasan mo lang ate mo. Wala man lang beso. Hindi kita kapatid.
Bakit?
He wants that kiss too.
Cute pa rin.
Is she waiting?
Uy, Vlad, ano to? Pwede mo man lang. Pinagkakay mo kanina pa yan, no?
Sorry.
Oh, wow. Okay, that scream.
Ano yan?
Oh.
Tighter.
If he kisses him on the cheek, I'm gonna die.
I
will die.
Wait!
Bago lang
kayo. What?
I am not! Did I not? Us too, Ate Shuzi! Did I not just say he's gonna kiss him on the cheek?
I can't breathe. I can't do this.
I cannot. Did I write the story with them?
Dami na to.
How?
Siyempre, magbuta na yung sobra, no? Lalo pa ngayon, may kasama ka.
Sorry, Ate Judith.
Ano ba? It's the least that I can do. You know, alay.
Look at all those snacks. Saan
nilalagay?
Sige, sarif na lang po.
The cookies and the wrap.
Mas masarap po kasi yan kapag malamig. Enjoy mo naman siya malamig, di ba, Vlad?
Huh?
Kasi napansin ko nire-ref mo bago mo kainin.
Those are condoms! Those are the condoms!
Wait, what?
He's talking about the condoms! They are!
Sabi dito.
And the way that he was just like, they'll be more delicious cold!
Sa Fiza, sa Chilla, sa Crispa, sa Edgeway, kasama ng bata.
I told you! I can breathe!
I'm dying. I think...
Ano? Rest mo na muna.
Stop!
Oh, I can't.
Wait, I can't handle this.
Me too.
Oh,
we
stand
a protective sister. You know, use protection.
I love that. You never know. Right. Just in case. I love that it's glow in the dark. Wow.
I cannot.
What did you need?
Thanks for supplies, ate. Oh, and
yes.
Don't make a big deal out of it, right? But then, yes. The best thing results.
Yes.
And I didn't get in.
Oh,
into the film thing?
So sorry. Next year?
Yeah, we'll see. I mean, like I said, it's no big deal.
Unless he's lying.
Okay.
And he did get in, but he doesn't want to?
Do you have any plans for your birthday?
Same as always. Wala.
His birthday!
Why is no one going to do anything for his birthday?
Go. It's late.
Oh, how to be her?
Christine.
I just want to... That's cute! What you talking about? See ya, pancakes! Okay. Hello!
Let's go, Eddie!
They are rich, rich.
For that part.
Gusto mo pala ng malamig eh.
Stop! That was...
I could not.
I can't. I thought it was like tuna. I didn't eat.
What tuna? The thing is, I saw the cookies, and then when I realized they weren't talking about the cookies, I was like, what is that? And I'm like, oh my god, it's condoms. The fact that many condoms come in that pack, glow in the dark.
That was a whole...
That was a huge pack. That was a huge pack. Glow in the dark.
Are
they going to watch a movie together? I'm going to die. I cannot.
New results.
Oh.
Oh.
Stewie. Hindi ka sasagot.
No.
Oh.
That part.
The fact that he knows how to get him to answer.
Right. They know each other so well.
Stop.
It's a film lab in Japan for young filmmakers. Gusto ko masabi sa sarili kong magawa ko yun.
Oh, he really didn't.
Dahil gusto ko gumaling. Saka gusto ko umalis. Pero di ako natanggap. Okay na.
Can you give him a hug?
Oh.
I think he needs a hug.
Kaya rin mainit yung ulo ko kanina eh.
Did his friend get in and he didn't?
Sorry.
I forgot what the other text was.
That I don't know.
Sorry, son.
Oh!
Stop!
Oh, stop that little pouty thing. He's
I totally know!
He's totally fishing. And I love that. He's stop! Like, he's gonna... That's so cute!
Oh, is he gonna hug him? Is he gonna hug
Are
him?
Are you really gonna
I'm
hug
gonna
him?
Die. Wait!
Are you
wait.
Really gonna hug him?
Oh.
Kinakapkapan mo na naman ako.
Stop, you want it! Okay. Oh, me giving back the key.
Hindi ako sanay na may kasama sa bahay. Pero, gusto ko masanay na may kaibigan. Ikaw na bahala kung gusto mo umuwi dito bukas.
Don't!
Basta. Basta may lugar ka rito.
Oh!
Okay?
Stop!
Stop! Is that person?
Ko lang to,
is that person being like, ah?
Sa kanya ako tutuloy ngayon. Pero, pili ka na ng pelikula.
Oy.
So that was his ex. That was like, I'll cook you dinner.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. Yeah. Nagluto ka na ba? Sorry. In fairness, I missed that. Munta kasi si ate ng hindi ko alam eh. Dito sa tinutuloyan ko, so... I had to go back. And now he's just a friend. A new one. No,
oh, he's
friend.
A little hurt.
Kaibigan.
He feeling things.
Right.
Yeah. Excuse me, you're the ex. What the hell? Sorry,
okay. I'll see you soon.
But I think this needed to happen so he could realize his feelings.
Feeling.
Because there's
always a trigger any, for something.
Right, and he's just like, why do I feel this way? Why do I feel jealous?
Yeah.
By my new friend.
Why am I angry about being called a friend?
But he's happy that he chose him over his ex.
Oh,
they're gonna watch a movie together.
Whoa! Stop!
I don't want to be over.
Please don't be over. I need more.
Stop.
Ah! Oh, wait.
I mean, this is the ending thing that they always have.
Where they're just chilling.
I'm confused though. Are they in different places every credits?
What do you mean?
I swear that, like, in another credit, Carl was in the kitchen.
Yeah. I think it's different scenes.
It is different scenes.
Yeah.
Maybe they're getting closer after, like, it showed, because I could have sworn in the first one, Carl
they
was
went
in the kitchen.
Yeah.
It was like, way opposite end. But I think, like, as it progresses, they're getting closer.
I love that you have a place here. That line.
Stop. I'm, like, going to tear up. I can't.
Stop.
Oh, my gosh. Wait, I want more.
I was about to say that. I hate waiting every week. I really do.
Oh my god, the tension between the two of them.
That chemistry
is insane.
So good.
Amazing. Like, they just look at each other and you're like, ah! Like,
like, they got the angles right. They got the, I don't know. Like, you could just tell. Like, it's just like the little small things where, like you could just tell, like, they just know each other. Like, so, like, that chemistry is there. Like, when he went to wake up, when Carl went to wake up Vlad, and then, like, he obviously, like, Vlad was annoyed, and like, as like a counter, he tried to swing his whale at him. Like, you don't just like think of that shit, you know? That's like a natural reaction, because you're just like, you actually feel annoyed.
Yes, and you're just like, please, just leave me alone.
Right? But that's like the type of annoyed that like you would have when you're like really close with someone.
Yes.
You know?
Where you're not really watching yourself, per se.
Yes, yeah. You're not thinking about, like, how you're acting. You're just acting, and it's just, I don't know. It's just, like, wow. I don't know. Like we said before, direct, JP, Gege, we literally pay attention to all the little details. We see it.
Yes.
We appreciate it. Oh, my God. Like, it is so amazing.
I love this show.
And I love how they, like, throw in, like, the Filipino flavor of, like, the typical aunt, the typical neighbor that's, like, nosy, without being, like, toxic. You know, it's not you're, like, not making fun of them.
Yes.
You're just, like,
you're just proving the point that they exist.
Yeah, like, and you're like, yup, this is true. This is how,
like, in life, you will have somebody like this.
Yes, and it's kind of funny. And, oh my god, it's just, I can't. I really can't. Like, the way that you could tell that they know, like, how they can tick each other off.
Yes! And how long have they been living together? Not very long.
And the thing is that, like, so, like, that's the kind of thing where you just, like, feel, like, a really close connection to someone already.
Like, natural.
Like, it's just natural. You know, it's, like, it's right. Like, the feeling is just right. And you can tell that what's it called? When it came to the, what's that scene? When Carl was talking to I think Judith with the whole like, I'm usually shy, like I'm shy in front of people, and then like we call that like, but you're acting really comfortable around Vlad.
Yes.
But then he admitted like, but like I'm really comfortable around him, and I'm like, he's a stranger technically.
Yes, they haven't known each other for very long.
Yeah, like maybe what, 3 days? 4 days?
Oh my god. I love the dialogue between Carl and Ate Judith, and how Ate Judith explained the reason why Vlad is the way he is.
Yes.
But and I love how Carl countered Judith's statement about like and said, I think he should make it like, you know, Vlad can make
yes, it. Instead of like
that,
like, oh,
that like, you know, he treats him as a person, like he,
yes.
Like,
you know,
I was like, wow. And I am so thankful Vlad heard all that.
Same. And I think that's, like, what Vlad needed to hear. Because, like, I'm sure all his life, based off, like, what we were told from Ate Judith, that, like, he has been told what to do all his life. Like, or like, if his parents want something, like, he'll, like, try to oppose it. And no one would support him at all. Yeah. Like it seems like that the sister supports his film thing, but I don't think the mom does.
No,
it doesn't
I think the
seem
mom
like the mom doesn't
wants
support
him
it.
To, yeah, I don't
yeah, know. Yeah, definitely. But and I just really like that. You know, you could tell like Carl's very respectful of the family situation instead of like prying and asking like why or like this or like he's just like I don't really need to know the
yes.
info. I don't really know what's going on, but like I don't think you or I have the right. Like he was validating his feelings. He was literally validating Vlad's feelings.
Yes.
Like regardless of how you think about the situation, like it what matters is how they feel, and there's a reason why they feel a certain way, and their feelings are valid.
Yeah.
That the whole theme of this whole thing is just valid of being
validation
feeling,
of
validation,
yes.
And I love it. Like your feelings are valid.
Ah! And we find out that he has an ex-boyfriend. Hello.
Yes. I know that. I know he mentioned it in a couple episodes before. But what I really like is that he chose Carl over him.
Yes. Because he could. He could be like, oh, Carl, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go. Be with my ex.
Yeah, and like got us like a free dinner and stuff, but instead he'd rather choose to watch a film. Oh,
the way they looked at each other while like when they were like choosing, I was like, whoa, there's definitely something there, you know.
And I have a feeling there's something. There's like I feel like the ex is like of Carl, not Carl, Vlad. Is like one, it shows that like he's dated a guy before.
Yes.
Oh, so he has like no problem
yes.
with dating a guy. And that like and which is why I think he like strongly said that statement in the last episode when they were like eating.
Well, yeah, he was
stuff.
Like, well, why don't you just say it? Yeah, yeah.
Like mm-hmm. And which I really like. And he and also like he I think, like, based off what the friends were saying in the other convo, like Sue or whatever.
Yeah.
It's something the ex-boyfriend did, like, was not good.
Because they didn't mention going to the ex-boyfriend, right? Because then
yeah.
they would have been. Because if they had, like, had no problem, they would have been like, oh, well, why don't you just go to your ex?
Yeah,
they
said, but like, instead.
They said, just go to your. Let's think of other friends.
Exactly.
Like,
they were like
not
think of other people first, yes.
Yeah,
so there's like
know
something.
Not to. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
And then he avoided saying who it was. He said, "Oh, it was a meme."
Yeah.
But it was the ex who texted.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Mm. Interesting.
I know. Mm-hmm. Mm. I'm curious to see where this is going to lead. We're definitely getting the Kilig moments. Already,
oh, I
but it's
know.
Still like it's still bitten. It's still like hanging. Like you're teasing us. You're really teasing us here.
Too much of it. I just want it all right now.
I'm still dying over the condom scene. I really did not know
the way that you did
like,
not know that was a condom.
And then I was like, wait, and then that's why you. It was like, what do you mean? Put it in the fridge? You like it cold? I know.
Yeah, that's the joke.
Oh
I
my
could
God.
Not. And it's just like, it just tastes better. And I'm like, oh!
Stop.
And it's glow in the dark. Can you imagine glow in the dark condoms in the fridge?
They're
literally glowing in the dark.
And his sister was like, oh, okay, well, let me just, you know, should I put it where
the freezer?
My
is it crisper? Oh my God. I can't.
Oh my God.
Wow, phenomenal. What a great way to put an ad placement, I'm just saying.
Yes.
Like, that part. So.
Listen, and when Vlad, like, put his arm around Carl, I was like, and then he was, like, whispering in his ear, I'm gonna kiss you, I'm gonna give you a kiss on the cheek. My heart! I can't. You can tell there's tension there. Come on. Oof. Because if it wasn't a big deal, it'd be like, yeah, sure, whatever. But there was definitely feelings there. Ooh, and then we also talked about how Carl was listening in the conversation about the ex. Yeah. And that it's just a friend that I'm staying at. No. And he said it again. He's like, no, he's just a friend. And you know, when you kind of like somebody, even the slightest crush.
Yeah.
And you get
friend zone
referred to as a friend. It bothers you.
Yes. But then he got so happy when like he realized like he chose to stay with him.
Yeah. And he's like, oh, let's put a film on. And, yes. Stop. Oh, so we can say that they both have feelings for each other.
It's
like
so...
maybe not like it's not like there yet, but there's definitely development.
There.
Yeah,
there's like, definitely something like there's something special there. Like you just tell.
Yes.
Like, but just by the way that they're like acting differently, like one that Carl is comfortable around Vlad, and the fact that like I said people just don't like put you up against a wall and like tease you in a way.
You don't see that happen around here
unless like you know like unless you there's like some kind of feeling.
Like, cause you want to be close to, what is it? Like, you know, like body language. They say like you want to get closer to a person if you like, you know, your body language says it all.
Exactly. Like based off the actions, you don't like necessarily say it, but the way that like, you know.
The book. The way he was so excited when
to give
he
him
came
the book.
Through that door to give him the book.
He's so excited.
They're gonna be sleeping in the same bed by the next episode.
Oh, totally.
Totally.
Totally. Totally. And
he looks so uncomfortable and tiny in that couch.
No.
Please put him on your bed. I probably won't be able to handle it, but
you won't. Oh my god. I can't wait for the next episode.
I need the next episode now.
That part.
Can it be? And I hope it's longer. I hope each episode just gets longer and longer and longer. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Love it. Love it.
All right. Amazing job. Love it.
We cannot wait for the next episode. I want to see the development.
Same.
In this relationship.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
All right. Well, see you guys. Have a great day.
Bye.
We'll see you at the next one. Bye.
I know. Let the days go by fast, please.
Right, that's far.